that veil in whose bosom the bright waters meet, for the last rays of feeling and life must depart, ere the bloom of that valley shall fade from my heart, ere the bloom of that valley shall fade from my heart. Yet it was not that nature had shed o'er the sea her purest of crystal and brightest of green. 'Twas not the soft magic of streamlet or hill. Oh no, it was something more exquisite still. Oh no, something more exquisite still. Sweet Vale of Avoca, how calm could I rest in thy bosom of shade, with friends I love best, where the storms which we feel in this cold world would cease, and our hearts